Hello, welcome to GadgetGuideUSA. Thanks for watching my HDI to RCA converter cable product review, and let's go ahead and get started. This is another one of those objects that was sent to me free from China in order to do a review. I see a lot of these products on Amazon and eBay and things like that with horrible reviews, one star. I'd give it zero stars if I could type reviews, and I can understand the frustration. Really, the cable is good. I've actually tested this using a digital voltmeter. Everything's good. I mean, the pins test out like they should. The thing about it is the use that people are trying to get out of it is incorrect. A lot of people have an older television, they get home a new DVD player, and they're like, oh, my old TV doesn't have any HDMI ports like that, so I'm going to go to eBay or Amazon or wherever else, and I'm going to buy the cheapest converter I possibly can. They get it home, they plug it in, it doesn't work, and they're like, oh, I got ripped off, this is a scam. It's not a scam, you just bought the wrong device. If you have an old TV and you want to plug in a new DVD player, you're going to have to buy a converter box. They're a little bit more expensive. I've done product reviews on those as well, and I'll put a link to those in my link. But what this is for, or actually what the problem is that this is an analog. This is the old school RCA, and that is analog. HDMI is purely digital, except under very rare circumstances, and if it was an analog signal going over an HDMI input, you would know because you're a professional AV guy and you're putting together things that you know what's going on. Really, the only real situation this would work in is if you have a VCR or some type of older analog system, an old VCR, an older DVD player with RCA inputs or something like that, and you have a newer TV that has HDMI ins. That's really the only situation that's going to work. On top of that, not only do you have to have a newer TV with HDMI in, your TV has to be able to process an analog signal into its digital state. So not only will this cable work only very, very specific circumstances, an old analog signal being piped in to a newer digital TV that has a conversion chip inside. That is the only situation that it's going to work in. I know, like I said, you log in, you have an older TV, you just want the cheapest way to watch it. It's just simply not going to work. You're gonna have to buy a converter box. It's unfortunate, but that's the way it is. The only situation where this will work is when you have an old device connected to a new TV. Do not try to connect a new device, like a DVD player, and connect it to an old TV, because you will fail every time. I was just doing this as a shout out. I actually have a use for these cables. These cables actually come in use to me when I'm doing my home projects. But in the course of normal watching TV and things like that, to the average consumer, don't waste your time with this cable. It's basically a passive conversion. What you need is an active converter box, and I will put a link in the product description to actually the converter box you need. It's a little bit more expensive, but they're not outrageously priced these days. I hope you enjoyed my product review today. Comments are always welcome at the bottom of the page. Subscriptions are always appreciated. Thank you. And if you have any specific questions, comments, or suggestions, please email me at gadgetguideusa@gmail.com. Thank you for your time.